money problem.
Says,
what here?
Have you ever heard of the popcorn revival? Brother says, have you ever heard of the popcorn revival? What are you here, church? He says that the revival is not like of the corn blasters. You put it on, you remove it, you put it on, you remove it, it doesn't change anything. But he says, have you ever heard of the popcorn revival? He says the popcorn, do you know them? How many here know popcorn? How many know popcorn? Before they are really done, you know the popcorn? The popcorns are yellow. Most of them very yellow. And smallish, the popcorn, and the cook, who is the preacher this morning? Hallelujah, come on, I hear brothers and sisters. And the cook, who is the preacher this morning? We get a pot and put it on the fire. The pot gets hot, and when the pot is hot, he puts some oil inside the pot, and the oil also gets hot. You see the oil doing funny things right now. Come on, put up your hand. The oil will make sure you are not scorched. The oil will make sure you don't become ashes. Hey, come on, put up your hand, man. The oil will make sure you don't become ashes. That's why there's oil in there. And he says, no. The cook puts the lid. He puts the lid. And something begins happening. That's the prophet speaking. He says something happens in the pocket. If you listen properly, you hear the boom, 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 boom. It's not.